In-office needle arthroscopy has been around for a while, but the great revolution that's occurred in the last 2 or 3 years is with the technology that we have for miniaturizing the diameter of the camera, and much more importantly, this chip-on-tip technology that we have at the very tip of this. It's only 1.9 millimeters, but it's every bit as good and oftentimes better than the standard refractory lenses that we use in standard arthroscopy. Where the revolution in this is not just in terms of the optics, but this is where we can do the procedure. So now if somebody comes in with me into my office with a pathology and they have something that we can do in the office, well, we put the needle in to diagnose this under local anesthetic. We no longer need an operating room. We no longer need anesthesiologists for this particular type of thing. Under local anesthetic, we put the camera in, we identify what the pathology is. But the great news about this is it's not just a diagnostic tool, it's also the ability just to see, but to also do, to do the things that we need to do within there. So we've miniaturized all the tools required to do what we used to do before in a main operating room. That's vastly reduced operating room costs, it's vastly improved patient outcomes, and the patients themselves get an insight into what their pathology is. That's very, very important in terms of their expectation of outcomes and in their compliance with post-operative regimens. So I believe, and many of us do, that this is the next revolution in orthopedic sports medicine, that we're going to be able to do this type of procedures far more in office than we have to up till now, and that it's really like going to go to the dentist. You're going to go in, have the diagnosis, have the treatment, and walk home. And that's the way of the future in orthopedics.